Today I will make a wine glass float in the air at the same time as I'm pouring liquid into it.
Just enjoying some really good French champagne.